today I'm going to be doing, this is the last video for today. I'm not going to be posting for 2 days because I'm taking a break just to be healthy, just taking a normal break. So yeah, for 2 days, but I'll be back posting in 2 days. So yeah. And right now I'm going to be telling you guys secrets in the Harvest Festival area. So yeah. Behind the haystack over here, there's actually a witch costume. So you can like hold the broom and the hat and you can like change into the outfit. So yeah, there's like a witch outfit. So yeah, that's the first secret. Not a lot of people know that. I just figured that out today. So even I didn't know. So yeah. And then the second last secret, there's only 2 secrets, but it's okay. Over here, there's like this little digged up pumpkin. If you click the pumpkin, there's like a door. And if you click the door, it's a crumpet. So he has a little carrot. And this is the crumpet. He's like a little farmer crumpet. Very cute. So yeah. Open his house up and I collect crumpets. If you guys want me to show you guys my crumpet collection, let me know in the not the comments because my comments aren't on, but just like the video and subscribe. I'll show you guys anyway. So today I'm going to be doing, this is the last video for today. I'm not going to be posting for 2 days because I'm taking a break just to be healthy, just taking a normal break. So yeah, for 2 days, but I'll be back posting in 2 days. So yeah. And right now.